What if you imagine a revolutionary 2D material, but you don't have the equipment or expertise to produce a prototype? What do you do if you know what properties your 2D material must have, but don't know how to produce those properties? What you do is contact the Two-Dimensional Crystal Consortium at Penn State.
The 2DCC is a National Science Foundation Materials Innovation Platform National User Facility that can help you synthesize, characterize, and simulate the 2D materials needed for your research. These materials will enable next-generation devices that are faster, consume less energy, have increased functionality, and can be built on flexible substrates.
The 2DCC is comprised of three world-class facilities focused specifically on accelerating the discovery of materials that will revolutionize future technologies. Imagine charging your smartphone just once a month, having flexible video screens that can roll up into your pocket, and sending information through an internet that uses quantum mechanics to keep your data safe. The 2DCC is working on advancing materials that can contribute to these ideas. We focus specifically on chalcogenides, materials rife with possibilities, but convincing their atoms to arrange themselves in new ways isn't easy. So we are integrating theory, synthesis, and characterization in a closed-loop approach. The 2DCC has gathered dozens of experts from all over the world into three leading-edge facilities in one location, the Millennium Science Complex at Penn State. With proximity comes unprecedented collaboration. Theory and simulation experts may suggest experimental conditions and predict results before the experiment begins. Characterization takes place in situ, so no time is wasted. And simulations run concurrently, so that the next set of parameters are defined and ready to go. The National Science Foundation has made an initial investment of over $20 million in state-of-the-art instrumentation and resources. In our bulk crystal growth facility, we can grow high-quality, single-crystal samples quickly and efficiently in either the chemical vapor transport system or our vertical bridgeman. These are highly perfect crystals that are ideal for fundamental studies and as proof of concept. In our thin film facility, we grow single-layer 2D materials using various systems that enable atomic-level control of monolayers. These systems allow us to grow 2D layers over wafers that are 2 or 3 inches in size, a critical ability for device fabrication. During growth, we can observe and characterize the sample using optical and electron diffraction techniques and alter the experiment in real time if needed. The ARPIS allows us to measure the electrical properties of an ultra-thin film at various stages of its growth. The STM chamber gives us a unique image of the atoms that comprise the layer surface. These in vacuo analysis and imaging abilities are crucial to our current efforts to synthesize hybrid materials composed of layers of different elements, a technique that will unleash a world of possibilities for custom-tailored materials with exciting new possibilities. We are also using a unique process to collaborate between instruments without exposing our new materials to air, using an ultra-high vacuum suitcase. This allows us to share growth and characterization capabilities between facilities and enlarge possibilities in materials development. Our team of theorists and simulation experts collaborate every step of the way. They are with us to devise ways to overcome obstacles and to understand the implications after the fact. They compile the data into an ever-expanding database, so users reap the benefits of lessons learned from every experiment, accelerating project timelines. But as a user, you own your data. Users also gain access to tools and techniques as we develop them, and have access to other campus facilities for characterization and device fabrication. Anyone in the community can participate in our education and training programs, because we aren't just building a community of researchers within the 2DCC. Our goal is to grow a diverse community across the country, sharing breakthroughs to help our national industries thrive. We are currently inviting proposals from industry, academia, and government. Submit your proposal to the 2DCC using our convenient proposal submission portal online. We look forward to welcoming you to our growing community of users.